All of my most traumatic memories of Plebs center around the times we've been naked and various things happened, like that one where you checked up.
We're doing this?
Yeah.
Where you checked up my... Well, I guess I've just sold out.
I had to jump on a centurion's back because you were fighting with him, but I was completely naked. So I jumped on him and we rehearsed it, and I was wearing a dressing gown. And I said, and I was on his back like this, and I went, Sam, I'm a little bit worried actually that when the camera's down behind me like that, it's just going to be able to see, because my legs are really stretched around him, like it's going to see literally up inside my bumhole.
Like a cat.
Like a cat's bumhole. And before I'd even finished the last syllable, my bumhole, he's like, he grabs the dressing gown and he's got his head up there, like it inches away from my anus.
I don't want to belittle you here. I don't want this to turn into a Me Too moment, but I was trying to help you out.
That's his logic. Yeah. He thinks that's completely reasonable. I was trying to help you out. That's how it works. That's what TV is, mate.
Works.
Get over it.
And that's
or drop
why
a f- on you.
Oh,
I've apologised to him privately.